Exercise 7.1, we want to move towards the first sum. A point moves along a straight line. A point, this is a point. The point moves along a straight line. This point is moving along a straight line and reaches that here, and reaches here. The point reaches here. This is the initial position, this is the final position. So, a point moves along a straight line. A point moves along a straight line in such a way that after t seconds, its distance. After t seconds, it taken some seconds from here to here. It taken some time. Time is nothing but t seconds. The given time is nothing t seconds. Its distance from here to here. This is from origin. This is origin. This is the final portion. This is the end point. This is the end point. So from here to here, they given the distance s is equal to 2t square plus 3t. From here to here, the distance given in the form of algebraic one, s is equal to 2t square plus 3. This is an algebraic form. S is equal to 2t square plus 3t. Why this algebraic form is provided? Suppose from year to year, this can be t of 1. This can be 1 second. From year to year, it can be 2 seconds. From year to year, it can be 3 seconds. From year to year, it is 4 seconds. From year to year, 5 seconds. From year to year, it can be 6 seconds. From year to year, what is the distance travel? If I'm going to put t is equal to 1, 2 into 1, the whole square plus 3 into 1, we get distance from year to year. If I want to distance move from point year to year, what is the distance taken? I want to put t equal to, for each and every t, I will get a distance. Totally, what is the distance travel? If I'm going to put, this will be the total distance. So, the distance will be given in the form of algebraic 1, s is equal to 2t square plus 3t. So write it, s is equal to 2t square plus 3t. Since this is in the variable of t, so I'm going to put s of t is nothing but 2t square plus 3t. I am written in variable. Since this equation is in variable of t, I can write s of t is equal to 2t square plus 3t. First, what they asking the average velocity. I need to find the average velocity between t equal to 3 and t equal to 6 seconds. So what is the first formula? Average velocity is formula is nothing but s of b minus s of a divided by b minus a. S of b minus s of a divided by b minus a. First, I want to conclude which one is b, which one is a. From the given t equal to 3 and t equal to second. T equal to 3 and t equal to 6. So, t equal to 3 and t equal to 6. This one I am going to take as a. Therefore, a is equal to 3 and a is equal to 6. This one, the mentioning of that is time is nothing but we need to mention this. So, this since b is biggest one and a is smallest one. So, this is going to be b. This is going to be our a. So, I am going to put this one is a, this one is b. First, I will pin s of b. So, what is s of t? S of t is nothing but 2t square plus 3t. First, finding of s of t is nothing but 3. This will be s of a. Therefore, s of a is nothing but s of 3. I can write, before writing this, I will substitute here also. S of, what is b here? B is nothing but 6. No, s of 6 minus s of a. What is a? 3 divided by 6 minus 3. 6 minus 3. So, what will be s of 6? S of 6 is equal to 2 into 6 the whole square plus 3 into 6. 2. 6 the whole square is 36. 3 6 are 18. 2 6 are 6 2s are 12. Carry on. 6 72. 72 plus 18. What will be 72 plus 18? 6 here. 8 9 10. Carry on. 1 7 8 90. S of 6 is nothing but 19. So next I need to find s of 3. What will be s of 3? S of 3 is equal to 2 into 3 the whole square. In place of t, I need to put 3. S of 3. 2 into 3 the whole square plus 3 into 3. 2 into 3 the whole square is 9. 3 3s are 9. 2 9s are 18. Plus 9. 18 plus 9 is 27. So apply in the average velocity formula. How I can apply? S of 6. 90 minus s of 3 is 7. 6 minus 3 is 3. 90 minus 7 is nothing but s of 27. It's not 7, 27. 90 minus 27. 10 minus 7 is nothing but 3. This will become 8. 8 minus 2 is nothing but 63. Therefore, 63 by 3 is nothing but 21. Since it is an average velocity. Average velocity unit is nothing but meter per second. This is must. You need to write the unit. 21 meter per seconds. This is average velocity. Now I need to find instantaneous velocity. Second substitution is instantaneous. Second substitution I need to find is instantaneous velocity. It's nothing but I need to differentiate. First, let's see what is s. S is nothing but 2t square plus 3t. 2t square plus 3t. So I'm going to differentiate. So differentiate is nothing but I can put s dash of s dash. I can put s dash. Otherwise, we can put velocity as v also. No problem. You can put any values. If I go to differentiate, s is nothing but ds by dt. I can differentiate ds by dt. Ds by dt is equal to differentiate with respect to 2. Put 2 as it is. T square differentiate. I told no. Put 2. Bring down power and reduce the power. Next, 3. Differentiate of t is nothing but 1. Differentiate of t is nothing but 1. Because with respect to t, no. So, differentiate of t is 1. 2t square. Bring down 2 and reduce the power 1. So, ds by dt is equal to 2 to the 4. 4t plus 3. So, at which one I need to find? At t equal to 3. So, for ds by dt at t is equal to 3. 4 into, in place of t, apply 3 plus 3. 4, 3 is 12. 12 plus 3 is nothing but 15 meter per second. Next, ds by dt, they ask at t equal to 6. At t equal to 6. 4 into 6 plus 3. 4, 6 are 24. 24 plus 3 is nothing but 27 meter per second. So from this, we have finished the first sum.